looks like everything's back in good order. Let's go.
I do not.
But y'all did.
No. But I also worked from home, so I didn't even use the free government. Mary worked from home as well. I swear I'm about to stop taking vacations. Remember last time we took a little vacation and went up there and came back to the top we had it. We were out for 3 weeks. Mm-hmm. So remember when we went to Georgia, we came back, found out that Timmy had it. Or Timmy was having symptoms. He had to get tested. It took like 3 weeks to get his test results back. Remember?
You were at our house. That was at our house.
Yeah, that's right. We were in Fort Myers.
Dang it, Gretel.
For a long weekend.
And freaking Jimmy had another freaking heart attack.
Yes. You know, that's a good point, though. Well, like, when Jimmy got put in the hospital for his heart attacks, you called him every time. Motherfucker didn't even call to check about me, see if I had, well, you know, about my COVID. I could be dying right now. He'd have no idea. I'm sure Dad told him.
Babe, let's put a Ring doorbell on. Travel trailer. What do you think about it?
I think it's unnecessary. I think there's nowhere in this camper that you could knock and you wouldn't hear it.
We could be the fancy one. We could be the fancy one.
We can do that tomorrow night. We'll play Ghost Game tomorrow night on the PC. Huh? It's called Phantasmophobia.
Right into you. I heard him behind me. I knew he was about to catch these bullets.
Steady caught these hands.
I got a whole thing of armor if you need it.
I do. All I need. All right. Melissa, you still have your sense of taste?
Yes, sir.
Is that yes or no?
That was negative.
Oh, you lost taste too?
I did.
Oh, I only ever lost smell. Of smell back or taste back. Did you kill either of them?
Did knock one down, I think.
I killed one. Should have got credit.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, well, they got me because I ran out of fucking ammo. That loss of smell thing really messed me up. I ain't gonna lie. What? Wait, change the shape or something. We'll take care of it. Ah!
We were 69th.
Yeah.
At least if we're gonna go out, let's go out 69th.
Oh my gosh.
What, babe? Babe, how mad would you be if I spit some beach nut in your eye? Would that upset you?
Oh, by my name, just Hillbilly. Just right there in the middle of the field or whatever.
I gave this thing a bit of a load.
Timmy, you saw I got lemon cookies over there, right? Did you try them? You do it before they go bad. Oh, you got some time, but... I just hit the bitch in the fucking face with a knife. Damn, how are we all the way on opposite sides of the map, bro?
Yeah, it's not fun.
Well, you start walking my way, I'll start walking yours. Being hunted, and they're close to me.
I know that's me.
Oh, that is you.
They gonna have to chase me the whole damn way. Probably running toward them like a jackass. Nice, found a vehicle. If I can make
nice.
It to it, bro, we're gonna reunite.
We'll be like reunited, and it feels so good. Roger, you're at threat level midnight, bro. Do y'all blame me for giving y'all COVID? Yeah. Look, I basically gave you guys a free vacation.
That is so
nice,
dumb.
Bro. Did it not take you to a different spot? Oh, okay. Yeah, it did. Because the one I got marked is quite a ways away. Anything in it, like a good weapon or anything? Good, shit, gas.
It's a good gun, come get it. Quick, quick, quick. And then you get a bolt.
I think I gas.
I think I gas moving faster than us too, so we gotta just full sprint. Oh, I'm headed to the ATV.
Alright, I'm gonna keep running straight. You grab the ATV. Come get me. Yeah, I'll make it.
Shit, I'm gonna have to fail, but...
Oh shit, but I'm being shot at.
I'll get you back.
Dude was a real asshole. I was already in a bad way.
Hear me call him a douche. Sweat my balls off. Oh my lord.
You're gonna have to freaking deal with it. It's cold. Could you point it towards me? That might help you. Archie!
Have y'all tried to use your furnace yet? Well, you wouldn't be able to smell it now.
Huh? What'd you say?
Did you say it stinks?
Yeah.
But you wouldn't be able to smell it now, Melissa. One of the many advantages of having COVID.
I don't need it now. My little here works now. According to Crabby Roderick, it works very well. Roderick is
great.
Well, you know, if I have a gas,
What do you want me to ask, honey? How have y'all gotten used to sleeping in the camper pretty good?
Yeah, it ain't that bad.
It ain't that bad. Nice. Oh, which one are we going for? Quarry or the other one?
We got a yard. You got a squad leader.
Which one's mine?
The orange one. The airport. The barracks.
Definitely gonna have company.
That guy died, so...
Team White.
Him and his stupid buddy.
Well, Roderick had already hit, popped him a couple of times.
Well, no, I was trying to kill his buddy that fell to the ground.
His buddy fell to the ground. Alright, armoring up real quick. We got a team over there with that helicopter. Alright, moving up to the objective.
Same, please.
Fuck.
Hiding in the bush.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to you. Can you try to crawl this way?
Yeah, there's one coming right up to you.
Fucking reload. Fuck! Bro, we just ain't having a good time of it tonight, man.
Yeah. Hasn't been good.
We should have never stopped playing that one day. We were on a hot streak. We just kept playing. Good gracious.
He's good.
Yeah, he messed me up.
He wasn't ready.
Yeah, that's probably fine. You know how people just leave doors open.
What's up? Do I have either of those? No. You do. You have fidelity. Fidelity is on your side.
I'm talking to dude. You know what? I never think I'd get you something for lunch right now. It's all right. I'm sure we have something in there. I can. I'm sure I have something in there that I can make sure that you are taken care of tomorrow. I ain't about to let you go hungry. I never have. Worst case, you just drive your ass up to McDonald's or send your son. Right.
Here's an armor.
Thanks. All right, bro, we're back in business. Let's see, let's go. Damn. Well, grab that. He never invested in GameStop.
He missed it.
He had some in AMC. That's where he made that 7G. Wait, what are you doing?
Hitting load out.
Coming back that way. I too as well will hit the road out. No doubt. My house of company. They did too, didn't they? Assholes. Look, there they are.
Don't like it.
right there beside you.
Yeah, I can't get a...
It's coming up behind you.
How you call him?
He went up a little bit. Poor guy was probably just trying to get his money back. I murdered him.
I'm sure. But he shouldn't have stole our vehicle. So fuck him, that's his mistake.
That's fair. That doesn't account for being a thief.
Alright, let's see where this thing's going, you know? Drop me an armor.
Drop you an armor?
Yeah, I need an armor.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Is it just on loan, bro? I don't think you can keep them.
Oh no, they're mine now. And what if we... Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Ain't any other good option.
Well, I was gonna say, what if we just try to hold up in that building right there and... But, that's fine. Oh shit, vehicle. Perfect. We're gonna do this one. We gotta hurry the fuck up and get settled because they're gonna all be coming in the circle soon. Alright, let's figure out a place to hold up.
Alright, let's hold up. Probably right down there.
sketchy. Yeah, I think this will work. I had a sniper rifle somewhere. Are you up on the roof? Where the fuck are you at?
No, I'm
oh, I see you. Windows here. Yep, I got you. I got you. I see where you're at, dude. We're still in good shape, bro. Vehicle coming up. They just hopped out. I think they're gonna come in this building. Get ready. Oh yeah, they're right below me. Just put down a mine.
Found one.
Armoring up. That's me. What if they fucked off? They're still here.
They don't get that we could just symbiotically live here, man. We could live together.
Getting back in their vehicle to haul ass. Shit. One's on the box. Alright, I'm gonna go over here in the corner and armor up. Of course.
Well, that's not good for us. I think I'm gonna try and bail out the backside of the building and then go around.
Yeah, good idea. Fuck. Guy in front of us.
Hop in an armor.
Keep going, bro. Oh, that was pretty nasty. You got some on your tail. They're coming up. Team of them. Alright, bro, you gotta move. I have faith in you, dude.
Dang it.
Seventh. Be right back. I'm gonna run to go pee.
Right. You gotta take a shit. I got you.
Got so many thoughts going through my brain. Said I'm taking these shots like a Nova King.
All right, buddy. Good night.
Tim, this is probably my last one.
Yeah. Keep an eye on Carrie, too. All right, company it is. Killed one. If not, we got some serious feedback. Mary was asking if that was you. You back in. Get you back in. You find, yeah, that'll work. All right, bitch, keep one lit. You want to light something else up, light a vehicle that's near it. I had a missile locked on me. Oh, I got you in though, right? It's all about us surviving one way or another, bro. I ran up and got him back in while I was being shot at.
All right, let's see what we got. Oh, I'm. Just I just now got. Case, just I just. In case.
Oh, you heard that? Oh,
yeah. You shot at. Be careful. Ugh. Everybody knows one bullet ain't even a big deal. There you go. Yep. We're taking the primeval world out of Animal Kingdom, honey. Remember that one roller coaster that we would ride that kind of spun? First building we were in when we first started. There's a guy in there. Shit, shit, shit. Being shot. Bitch. Don't buy it. You done?
Peace.